The BBC Radiophonic Workshop was set up in 1958 to produce electronically special sound effects and music for productions on radio and television.
Radiophonic Workshop
was set up in 1958.
In electronic music, the basic sound material was first to be discovered.
This is a sine wave.
Sine wave.
And this is a square wave.
Square wave.
And this is white noise.
White noise.
They can also be noises made from the things around us.
White noise.